everybody. So Victa has continued intrigue here, the Binding of Isaac Victa Repentance series. Yesterday's video is only 155 likes away, at the time of this recording anyway, from hitting 5,000 likes for the like streak goal. But currently not on the screen down below because we haven't hit it yet, but I have, of course, no doubt that it will indeed reach it. And if you haven't checked out yesterday's episode, definitely go look at it. The rarest combo ever is apparently not that rare anymore, but it's still one heck of a combo. Definitely go check it out if you've not seen it. It's a good one. Here's your meme of the day. This one brought to you by ToastyStonks67 on the Invicta subreddit. Top thread was, this run be like? Yes. Reference back to the inverted tower card where I had 6 tinted rocks and no bombs, or 5. It was 5 or 6, something like that. Anyway, thank you, ToastyStonks, and all 374 of you who upvoted that one. Now getting close to 17,500 members on this Invicta subreddit. Definitely go check it out. There's a lot of good stuff there. Today is going to be Bravo Charlie Golf 6, Mike 4, Romeo 9. We've got the Piggy Bank, God Awful Damage, and Even Worse Tears. We also have Eden Soul, that is not the Star of Bethlehem. Oh boy, this one is going to be rough. The best part about this run is definitely our hair. That is about it. We have virtually no good stats at all. I mean, at all. There's a bloody keeper in here for some odd reason. Kind of want this tarot card, but I also kind of want the bomb. Let's see what we get out of our first item room here to start off with. The only way this run could have started any worse is if we end up having like Curse the Blind or something. So yeah, we need just check the box that just says what you need at the start of this run. The answer is all. Just check all. So if you've been waiting for a not so great repentance start for an Eden run, well, here's our first of the new streak, and definitely not going to be the last, unless of course we die, and then well, there we go. I'm hoping that we end up getting like PhD or something like that, or Death's List. This is on the way to the boss for sure. Let's go back and backpedal here and see if we can find our item room. Of course, Eden Soul will give us 2 items from the current room's loot table. So if we were to hypothetically go into a Devil Deal and then use Eden Soul, then we will get 2 Devil Deal items out of there. Obviously, we're not going to do that because we're going to wait until we get to an Angel Room deal, which should be pretty easy. Again, it's just a matter of just having to live up to that certain point. I mean, this is everything. This is the trifecta of bad. We got bad tiers, bad damage, bad movement speed, low shot speed, like low HP. I mean, you name it, we got it. Or maybe you name it, we don't got it. I am going to take Monster's Lung. It's going to absolutely destroy our tiers rate, but we kind of have to. Only because the only reason why I even did that was because it's the only way that we can get the remotest semblance of some kind of good damage here. So we can go back and get that Tenet Rock with the bomb that we get out of the store. I'm going to hold off on that for now. But strap yourself in, folks, because this one's looks like it's going to be a long one. And I don't mean it's going to be a long one in the victory lap sense. I mean, like, this is going to be one of those runs that we are going to have to fight tooth and nail over. Hopefully not get tooth and nail. I mean, tooth and nail is not bad, but, like, it's, you know, it doesn't give us any stats or anything. I'm just saying. Monster's Lungs give us this little shotgun effect that you see here and at the great expense of our tears rate. Yeah, this is definitely no bueno here. Secret room might be to the left of here. We get 2 bombs, but I don't end up having to go and buy the other one in the store. We get 2 more bombs. Okay, we have multiple places that the secret room could be in. It actually can't be there. So we know that it's now to the right of that golden chest. The bigger of the question is where's the super secret room? I have a feeling maybe to the left of here. The mini boss room. It's difficult to say. It may be off of the shop as well. This is the regular secret room with 100% certainty. Okay, And so there's the super secret room. The secret room is there. No, it can't be there. I just tried there. I don't know where it is. It's probably in one of the caddy corner off positions, either from the item room or the shop. Either way, it doesn't matter because we can't get in there anyway. The more important thing is that we got nothing from the golden chest. We do have no bombs left. We have two keys, so that's something, you know, it's something. We get shot speed here. Magic 8 Ball is going to give us a slight increase to our planetarium chance. We'll head on down. What? That wasn't alt tabbed. What are you talking about, game? Okay, so this is a situation where we're going to need to exercise caution. Again, it's going to be easy for us not to take red heart damage because, surprise, surprise, we have no red hearts to take damage from. But we do not want a devil deal in this situation at all. At all. A devil deal would be suicide. Even with us having Eden's Soul, it's still better for us and safer for us just to take an angel deal in this spot. We cannot afford to lose any HP right now at all. By any means. I'm happy that we can at least buy a premium item from the store. If we absolutely must use a bomb, we can do that. There's not many premium items I can think of that I would replace with Eden Soul. Assuming it was a space bar item. I mean, getting something like Red Candle or something like that would be good. Saw Junior is certainly an item that exists in the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Yeah, we need slash want a lot of things in this run. Every half heart that we lose here is just not good. Wow, we don't even have enough to get almost a full spread of Monster's Lung Shot. We still did not take down the Fat Isaac. So Eden Soul is ready to go. Well, I mean, if there's one premium item that we could have bought that made sense, it's definitely going to be the Steam Sale. Steam Sale is going to cut the cost of all shop items in half. Okay. So now there might be a couple of you who might be begging the question, is using Eden Soul, despite us not taking any W items, is it worth sacrificing the 100% guaranteed angel deal ratio in order for us to possibly get a very powerful devil deal item or two? To that, I say no. I think that it's much better for us to get multiple angel deal items and multiple devil deal items just because of Monstro's Lung. Like if we get Mom's Knife or Brimstone or something like that inside of the devil deal, combo with Monster's Lung is not that great. But if we get something like Sacred Heart or Godhead, or, you know, I mean, Revelation works on its own. But you see what I mean? Like, there's more upside to us having Monster's Lung and sticking with angel deals than it is with devil deals. And on top of that, then we also risk not getting our guaranteed angel deals chance. So again, this is gonna come down to us surviving through getting to the angel deal and basically just not losing it. Oh, look at Dingleberry. Oh, Dingleberry. All right, so thus begins our agonizing struggle to hopefully get an angel deal. Such a low amount of damage, low amount of tears rate. Eternal Heart is kind of, I mean, it's great, you know, don't get me wrong, we just don't have a bomb to get it. Movement speed not super. Bob's Rotten Head. I probably should use Bob's Rotten Head to make a bridge there for the Eternal Heart. Excuse me. Yeah, I was going to say, game, are you forgetting something? Fire deals damage to enemies. Or is that one of those repentance rules that you just decide to not listen to every now and then? He was just chilling inside of the fire like, what? What are you looking at? Yeah, I'm in fire, so what? Dingleberry is going to spawn us a dip of random elements and varieties, and I'm very upset that we didn't kill that fly instead of just yeeted itself off of Monster's Leung, a lung. Oh boy. Alright. Well, we get a golden key, but the golden key is not going to matter. I was really hoping we're just going to get one bomb. Just one bomb so I can get that Eternal Heart would be great. But unfortunately, we did not get that. See, like, that right there, it mystifies me how we were not able to kill a fly when we hit it with almost the same amount of shots as we did Grub there, who was a mini-boss. Yeah, the Golden Poop's giving us the Midas Touch effect here. It's actually huge that they're doing that. And we didn't kill any of them. All right. All right. Good. Fantastic. Finally get our bombs here out of the mob challenge room. And this is going to give us enough HP to feel confident about going into the first room. Despite our lack of stats here, our damage... We're able to somehow make it through so far anyway. PhD again, I'm hoping. Hoping I'm praying. I'm hoping some more. Golden bomb here for the cost of one bomb, I think, is really good. Okay, let's see some skinny on mushroom, even though that would kill our damage. I mean, our damage is basically dividing by zero almost at this point anyway. Like 2.81 isn't the worst, but it's real bad. It's like, wow, bad. This is so tough. I think you have to go 8-inch nails here. The needle wouldn't be a horrible decision, especially with this tears rate, but that requires us to take damage for us to get any sort of benefit from it. And I think that what's more important is us getting damage in order to kill things rather than letting things run into us and then we have the ability to possibly kill them. You know what I mean? So I think 8-inch nails is the right play. I said the right inch nails. Inch nails is almost the right inch nails for us to win. Despite them looking like it, they don't actually have piercing shots, which I wish they did. But it does give us a significant damage upgrade. A nice little knockback for the tier effect as well. Now all we just need is a tier upgrade. That would be legit. Be testing all these walls for secret rooms as well. Speaking of the devil, well, that significantly boosts our angel deal chance by 8.8%. And I do want to find the shop, because if we blow up a keeper, that's going to give us 2.5% on the devil deal chance, bring us up to 45%. The angel deal. Dart plug. Should buy the key. All right, so 45% chance for a deal with the angel here. I'm really hoping that we get just something good. Pascal's candle would be not bad. Anything, I mean, the halo would be fine. Really anything that could help us out here with our stats would be fantastic. Tears rate or like holy shot would be incredible for us as well. Or revelation, then we can just bypass the monster's lung charge up time. Always on the last shot there. Get another HP upgrade here. Get the prayer card. All right. So definitely want to... I'm going to use the... I'm going to use Eden Soul here in a second. I just want to... Let's get Uriel out of the way first. Angelic Prism and the Holy Bible. Not at all what I was hoping for. Yeesh. Well, if there's one upside to it, it's that we can, if we line up the angel deal, oh good, that's super as well. If we line up the angelic prism with the monstro's lung, it could deal a lot of damage. And Lord knows that it's gonna take our tears rate definitely the enough time for one full revolution of angelic prism. Right, completed key piece is good to go. Magic skin. You know, desperate times call for desperate measures. And the magic skin is definitely something that I think could potentially help us if we get back to an angel deal. Oh, let's creep there. A cascade of tears. Blood puppy, sure, why not? Come along, blood puppy. Once again, ride with us. We require your help, your aid, blood puppy. Magic skin is going to give us a... It's basically going to turn one of our permanent red heart containers into an item that is given to us by whatever room we're in. So think of it kind of like an on-demand Eden Soul that shows up the more often that you use it and also costs you your permanent red heart containers. You can use it 12 times before Isaac dies, no matter what. We have enough money to make the shop worthwhile here. I do want to at least see what this inverted card is. Empress? Pretty sure the Empress is just another buff, I believe. Hi, blood puppy. In there, get some damage. I got stuck on the corner. This is like bare bones living right here. you talk about a minimalist build. One damage upgrade. That's it. That's the only stat up that we've got. Well, I guess technically shot speed, but Gotta say, Dingleberry looking pretty darn good, even though most of our dips just got destroyed by the NASA worm. All right. Still no sign of Spider Mod Guy. We're all worried about you, Spider Mod Guy. Come back. This place doesn't feel right without you. Head the Keeper, which is going to give us pennies for tears every now and then. Well, for hitting, and it's going to make our tears produce pennies when we hit a hostile enemy. Golden key is a day late and a dollar short. It's going to be Big Horn. There are the pennies I was talking about. Go big damage there. We finally get a tears up here. Squeezy. 0.16 tears up. All right, so we get a tears up here. It's a very slight tears up, but that's not Squeezy's fault. That is the fault of Monstro's Lung. You're just seeing how much it's helped, even this little bit. Even a 0.16 tears up is just huge. We're looking steady here. I keep thinking that, I don't know why, my brain is like, ooh, is that an orbital? We should use this as an orbital. By it, I mean the angelic prism. A little example of how poop piles can be made for land bridges over gaps and whatnot. I guess you don't have any rocks that you can bomb, but you have some poop. Bud puppy, bad. Hey. Yeah, go get him. There you go. Killing our dips. Stop it. Bad blood puppy. There you go. All right, he's cute again. We are waiting for, hopefully, our first angel deal that we can use magic skin in. We will guaranteed, by the way, look at this full map clear, LOL. We will be able to get one more angel deal before this run's over. Guaranteed. Stars card? The problem with Mom's knife, man. Let's see if we get an angel deal first. Mom's knife, I think, is still going to be the way to go. Just the problem with Mom's knife and Monstro's Lung is just that it does weird things to the shots, man. It makes shots like splinter off and just do crazy things. It's still good damage. It's better damage than what we've got for sure. Like, there's no doubt about that. It's not even an argument. Your restocking membership card. Hang on a second. Full of Samson. Boy, howdy. What a great, what a great, great shop. That is disappointing. Long hourglass, yeah. Membership card might be pretty darn good on the next floor. Blood puppy, hey. Hey, what is that ricochet game? Yeah, I don't know, man. I think Mom's Knife is going to end up being the route here, but I really want to see what we can get out of this Angel deal, if we can get one. 48.5% means that we probably won't. The odds are certainly not in our favor. Now they're just slightly in our favor. Just looking for that item room here. 23 minutes down into this run. 26 minutes down in this video. Okay. Yeah, knockout punch will give us a nice knock back. Excuse me. 2.1% chance for a deal with the Angel. Really hoping that we get one. Actually mean to come up here, but well, here we are. I think we should deposit as well to increase those odds even more. That back over 500 cents in the donation machine. All right, 62.3% chance. Now the odds are greatly in our favor. We will get an Angel deal here. Golden key, day late, and a dollar short. Me war, which is not going to give us any sort of stat ups, unfortunately. Love puppies all over him. He's swarming him. Look at that. Look at the zone coverage. Actually, that's more like man-to-man coverage. Puppy demand? Puppy to sin? Do get our Angel deal. I will take the orbital. We get the halo. Okay. There was a reason for us to fight the Angel statue. The soul, and there's our broken heart container there. Yeah, we'll just have him down. I decided not to go with Mom's Knife, just because I think if we get a... Like, I really want an awesome tier effect to go along with the prism. I mean, Mom's Knife it's the play. Don't get me wrong. It is the play. But with Knockout Punch here now, especially, I want to see if we can get a fun, damaging, piercing build. I guess I don't actually know if the knockout effect is canceled by Mom's Knife, but We've got a situation here where I think we can get something more fun than just having Mom's Knife. We're definitely out of the danger zone in terms of our damage and our health. Our health is being very, we're doing a pretty good job at defending it. The full card. Oh, that was our tinted skull apparently. I just like Knockout Punch. I think it's kind of neat. Blood Puppy. Oh God, Blood Puppy's gonna get fed off of these things real quick. He's gonna be Blood Dog. Blood Dog, he's a dog. Pisces here for even more crazy knockback and tears up. Amazing how you keep buying things that I don't want you to buy, Isaac. Shot speed and HP upgrade. Blue cap, tears up. Champion medal. Consolation prize. Okay, so we got our... we were able to get our tears rate up past one. Which is good. Very good. Muy bueno. We're now getting just over an attack a second, which is where you want to be. Monstrous long. What, puppy? Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you there, but I kind of had to. Force my hand. All right, well, here we go. Magic skin, take us home. Keep showing us the way. Good damage on that first hit there with Blood Puppy. Masha's long in the mix. I'm trying to combo it with the Prism. It's hard to do, obviously, because the Prism's always moving. I don't know why we got knocked back. We did get an Angel Deal anyway. Actually kind of unbelievable. Get Void. I don't think we need to use Void here. Circle Protection, and goes another HP container. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to stick with Magic Skin. We're gonna send it home. We're going to let it ride. Don't make me regret not taking Mom's Knife. I believe in you, Magic Skin. I believe that you're going to give us a Godhead. Oh my gosh, that Lucky Penny? Struggle Protection. Y'all know is the item that all the ladies love, apparently. For those of you who missed that live stream, by the way, that is a live stream reference. Basically, it came down to me saying, like, nobody ever in their right mind has ever been like, oh, that shot not only crossed the entire room, but actually made it through circle protection. Nobody in the history ever was like, hey, baby. Have you ever seen Binding of Isaac? Well, if you like that, I just got Circle of Protection. I mean, like, it's not gonna impress anyone. And then, of course, the meme was born of, oh my gosh, he's got Circle of Protection. Like, the two attractive-looking girls talking to each other. Yo, all right. It's time to stop taking all this damage. Blood Puppy, that one was 100% on you. You're going in the timeout corner. And also these trailing shots coming from across the screen need to stop. I mean, we don't have unlimited HP here. We keep doing full clears on, I think, the last three... No, two floors. We didn't do a full clear on the last floor. It was a short floor. My god. He's doing a circle shot. Cool card. We did get a holy dip. Excuse me a moment. I had a sneeze. The holy dip will give us, I think, the aura. Yeah, very, 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 very small aura of hallowed ground. But at the cost of, like, you know, being right on top of it, basically. But Bubby, no. No, you don't get to have fun. You're in timeout. Go sit down. I knew this is the easy way, Isaac. bad. Gonna be blast assist, not too bad. Take out the pieces bit by bit. Booster pack, which is not an angel deal. Stars card. This would give up Monstro's Lung.
Two of diamonds.
You get a Joker card, a Sun card to boot.
Judgment. Joker.
Oh man, this is tough. Honestly, I think we go sensor here. Get Holy Mantle as well for Magic Skin. We also get the Seraphim transformation too. We want to give up Monstro's Lung. I think our tiers rate's high enough now where we can. For two extra items. I would say that was a net loss in a big way. Yeah. I was really hoping that we were going to get some kind of damage there, but what can you do? We got the Sun card. At least we got Holy Mantle. Holy Mantle is fantastic. The maze. Pop Sun card now. Actually bomb our way into the boss trap room as well. It's movement speed, but not worthy enough for us to do an entire challenge room on, in my opinion. A puppy? Okay. Seeing now the magic skin charges starting to pile up here with three broken hearts or empty hearts. It's a cricket leg? Cricket, it's a golden cricket leg too. Cricket leg. Every time an enemy dies, you have a chance to gain a random locust. Eat. I think Dingleberry worked out pretty well for us, but we never get to see Cricket Leg, so why not? Well, Sensor's going to give us even more of a slowing field here to help out with crowd control and shots. Magic Skin is ready to go. Might as well just do the room now. I was going to bomb my way through there, but could play three Skull Monty. But I'm not going to. 52% for an angel deal. Here we go. Really hoping that Miracle Protection can help us out and make us path. Okay, you see me shooting the reflected projectiles back at the source. A devil deal. Okay. Sure, why not? The Dark Matter is going to give us a nice damage up here. It is going to also give us Fear Shot, but we get Athame, sure. Got to be careful here. Only 4 HP. Now it's already already July in this crazy year of ours. That nuts. This year's almost halfway. It's over halfway done now. Not almost. Nothing almost about it. Insane. We're in the seventh month of 2021. Yeah, okay. That's some physics right there for you. You know, fighting tooth and nail on this run, I think we've been doing a pretty good job at staying alive. I think the usage of magic skin is going to come down to zero, though. Unless we just need something crazy. Hoping that we get some soul hearts here. Not sure about that one. The magic skin giving us the holy mantle is huge. That is massive for our survivability. Debating going into the cursed room. There's no reason not to. It comes down to whether or not am I going to be tempted hard enough to use magic, excuse me, magic skin inside of the cursed room. Eventual spirit here. An emperor card that is absolutely beautiful. Emperor card is going to seal the deal if we can get to blue baby. A puppy below. Well, we got neutered there real quick. Global D20, why not? We get a half soul heart, that's nice. Oh man, Binky. Binky's gonna give us a lot more HP and a nice tears up as well. Now things are starting to really fall into pieces here. This run is starting to crumble. Hollow heart. That is hollow heart. I don't know why I read it hollow. Let's stick with cricket leg though. This is the golden cricket leg, I think. Is it golden? Maybe it's not golden. Maybe my mind was just playing tricks on me. Knockout punch, just so good. So good at crowd controlling larger enemies against the wall. A bubby. Open circle protection can help us out a little bit here. There we go. I was gonna say, I don't understand how he's not in the next phase. He's past halfway. Again, they're punished with a Thane if we can take damage. Okay, I don't know how much HP we have left. I think we still have 3, maybe 4. At 4.5 here. Seraphim, Steven, Abel, wow. Just F up my life, fam. All right, well, here we go. Emperor Card, take us home. We should get the wind here, but I don't want to get too presumptuous. Stranger things have happened, Isaac. We still have Holy Mantle as well. My puppy doing his thing. There we go. Good job, Blood Puppy. So Magic Skin turns out pretty darn good. We didn't even see Magic Skin again. That's kind of odd. But either way, thank you for watching, everyone. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. Thank you for supporting these videos and the channel. And again, if you want to support my channel directly, you can just simply click the like button, leave a comment down below, or join our Mosh Pit membership MVPs. You can check it out and also gain access to our Discord, which is a great place to be. A lot of fun. Lots of great people in the Mosh Pit. Thank you all very much. Sincerely, don't forget about Thusmas coming up later on tonight at 5 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Eastern, and 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time over twitch.tv/Sinvicta and twitch.tv/HutzGaming. And as always, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody. Thanks for watching this video. I'd like to thank some patrons of mine like Greg Davis, Brian Carroll, Ty Hamamoto, Frederick Backstrom, Mello, and Josue Contreras. If you'd like to have your name read at the end of an Isaac episode, then check out my Patreon over at patreon.com/Sinvicta.